Across Texas, Texas DPS recovered 30 children last week as part of a joint human trafficking operation. Children as young as 13 were reportedly saved as part of this operation. The operation also targeted people seeking to exploit and victimize trafficking victims, as well as identify and apprehend individuals suspected to be involved in human smuggling.